This week, a group of federal Labor parliamentarians visited the site of Australia's first nuclear power station at Jervis Bay on the south coast.
It will double the employment in heavy industries. It'll bring a tremendous amount of new business to the community.
Australia in the 1950s and 60s, a country on edge.
The Australian government was very amenable to nuclear developments. And so then the natural thing is, maybe Australia should have nuclear weapons as well.